Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Kenda with Crafty Plans Crafty Kitchen, and today we are going to look at my unboxing of the 2021 Cultivate What Matters Power Sheets. So if you're unfamiliar with this brand, it always comes in this bright yellow box to help you kick off the new year with this lovely little quote as well. And then they put some tissue on it, and what I did is I ordered on launch day, so my video is a little bit late, but that's okay. I did get the first bundle that they offered, and so then I added this Write the Word journal for cultivating confidence. Right now I'm working through Cultivate Faith, so I do love these. These are gorgeous little journals, so if you want me to do a little flip through of that, let me know in the comments. You then get a little card for your new year starts here with a lot of little information there. And then if you ordered on launch day, you got this cute little pin that says Growing Good Things. So I loved that. And then the bundle I got included the tube of washi, a sticker book, and the wild card pack. And we're going to go through these a little bit later in the video. And then I also got the mint pouch that you can put all of those things I just showed you in. And when you unzip it, it has that garden citrus pattern in the inside, which I really love that they did that. It's just so cute. And I went with this color because I actually chose the garden citrus power sheets because last year I went with the teal linen. So I wanted to kind of change it up and get one that was fully patterned. So here it is with all of that lovely golden foil on it, completely hardcover. They did change up a couple of things with this if you're unfamiliar with that or haven't seen any of the other unboxings. This is my teal linen. You can see that the corner there is a little bit more pokey and they've made it more round. They did stick with the same YRO binding, but the book is a lot thinner. They did take out some of the fluff, so you got a little bit smaller coil there, which is supposed to help it close easier. I've already struggled with it, but it's okay. It stays at home, it doesn't travel with me, and it stays on my desk, so I'm totally okay with the coil. You do have a little pocket in there, and so you can actually put this little pouch on the front of it, or I've seen some people just put it on the one cover, either on the back cover or the front cover. And then you just stuff it with either your wild card, your sticker book will fit in there, and then I usually empty out the washi and I keep all of that together so I have all my goal setting things together. So here's a closer look at the wild card pack and what you get in that. And what you normally do with these, or what I've done with these, is in the power sheets there are some blank areas that you can actually use the tending tape or washi tape to stick them in to your power sheets. I actually took a few of these and have put them in my catch-all planner on the dividers. So I've already kind of started filling some of this out for 2021. I am going to have a full intro video next week on Monday, and I will actually be showing you what I'm currently planning in and what I'm heading into 2021 with. So you'll get to see where I've kind of stuck some of these wild cards. So I did get this pack last year because it does work out cheaper if you go with the bundle and then you add just one or two things to get the free shipping. So I didn't use all of my wild cards. I will admit to that. But I do know if you just get the power sheets, then you can actually download a PDF and print these out. These goals at a glance are coming real handy. I actually punch them and put them into my catch-all planner so I can refer to them, or you can tape them on your mirror or wherever you need to have your goals in sight. So those are the wild cards. This is the sticker book. They did change this a little bit. So they used to have some stickers in here that were for planning, like planner-related stickers, and they kind of took those out and you can buy them separately. And so now this is kind of really focused and geared toward the power sheets, the goal setting. So you do have some quotes there, you have some alpha stickers, and then this is my favorite page. I love that they added these washi strips in there. And then you have your regular color coding flags and dots and hearts, and then all of your Cultivate What Matters stickers that you can use throughout your power sheets. to kind of, you know, liven up your goal setting and track your progress. I do still, you will not use all of these stickers with your power sheets. I still have both books from the 2 years I've used the power sheets. So keep that in mind. And then I'm just going to kind of show you how they easily fit in here. So they did make the sticker books and the pouches bigger last year so that you could slide it in, but it was still a struggle, but you could see that that was super easy to do. And here is the washi tape. They do call this tending tape. So that is the citrus garden. And then that has like a blue floral pattern on it. And then you have one with the quotes on it. And then you have just one with this like flower and it's got some gold foil on it. Super cute. And then the cultivate symbol there. So you can put that across your planner as well. So that is the 2021 Power Sheets. I hope you enjoyed this video and stay tuned next week as I do a full introduction so you'll actually get to see my face. So that's exciting, right? Very nerve-wracking for me. If you haven't already, please hit the subscribe button. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like so that I know what content you're looking for with my channel as we grow together.